Alright, this is how you cut in the ceiling line. First, you start with the tip. That bends in. You come somewhat close to the ceiling. Now that part is wiped off right there. So now I can grab that back, throw that right in there into the line. And that should draw your best line just because it has a smaller bead of paint instead of going directly right to it. So let's look at that again. So one more time, you go in with your tip, that wipes off the paint off the tip, that way you don't go to the ceiling with a big blob of paint. Another tip is to hold your pinky finger on the wall. You can probably see that on the other side of my brush. Pinky finger that locks your hand from going up or down. There it is, the pinky finger. It locks it right in place. That way you don't go up and down. That's it.